Alrighty, hey guys, welcome back to Automux. Get back to soybean harvest. Tried to do a live stream, but it's not working for some stupid reason. Some ridiculously good soybeans if they're gonna make 98 bushels an acre. Jeez. Gosh dang, I keep hitting the wrong key. The key to activate cruise control is Riot. Above the key to get out of enter and exit vehicles. It's kind of a pain. It'll be nice when we can eventually get a grain cart, because then I won't have to stop every time I need to unload.
door.
Gosh dang it. Seriously, game. Okay, this course didn't copy. I think I was gonna finish this with GPS, but I don't remember. So I think we'll finish plowing this. I think we'll plow field one, or these two fields, and then this one. And that's all of it. That's all we'll plow. So that way we don't, in three seasons, we don't have to plow every field. Oh no, we might see how much we get ripped, and we might rip everything, I don't know. Thank you. Full heavyweight, don't quite get it. Pretty much, you get surrounded around the field with about anything. This down here is, this part down here is done. Since I'm right here, I'll just back up and unload. Oh, it's full. We got a lot of work to do before winter, jeez. We gotta finish soybeans, we gotta cut some hay. Try to get in here. Yes. Oh shoot. Oops. Pick those up, I guess, real quick. Why is this planet a different way? Oh, it's not very far. I said come over here and do some of this. But I think I'll be able to hold the whole field. And if I can, I'll be right by where I need to go. Alright. Last pass of this field. Where's she? We might get about as many soybeans as corn. We might do one of these fields of beans as a second field of beans, maybe. Maybe do the smaller one. Or the... Actually, I might do the big one back over there in the corner that we still have yet to cut. So I have to harvest those. I have a nerve spreader. No. Which one do I want? Thank you. 184. Because this is version 2 of that, the Kenworth, because we had the first version, but I took that out of my mods folder and didn't sell it, so I never got the money for it. Was not a lot left in that comp. Alrighty, I think that'll be it for this episode. I think I'll do a little bit of work off camera. Thank you. Alrighty. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. This episode got some work done, so thanks for watching.